Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and welcome to another episode of Daily Dadish Every Day, a side project I'm doing for the year 2024, because this game has a different level you can play every day, so that's why the series is called that, Daily Dadish Every Day. I'm hoping to do it every day for this year. There'll be a link in the video description to a playlist if you've missed any episodes leading up to this one, if you want to play catch-up. Or there'll be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also on the Nintendo Switch eShop, and I think it's also on other modern consoles, but I mostly cite the Switch eShop because the Switch is how I got introduced to the other games in the Dadish series, as well as Thomas K. Young's other games. Anyway, without further ado, let's see what today's level is, shall we? A space base! Right. Like I needed to deal with gravity and the shenanigans again. Ah, well. It is what it is. Let's go. Alright, let's see here. Ah, okay. Uh-oh, we got... Okay. Okay, so far so good here. Alright, let's see here. Should I drop down here? Oh, okay. I see now. I have to be very careful. Okay, I have an idea of what to expect now. Right. Miss me. Ah! Right. Okay, pizzas! That and let's go, go, go. Ah! Mother of God, dang it. All right, let's try this dance again, shall we, folks? Oop, miss me, you chicken legs. Oop, missed. All right, let's continue onward. Okay, crap. Okay, got it good. Crap. So much more noise. Speed running strats. Alright. No, you don't! You're not gonna hit me this time. Okay. Alright. This music kinda reminds me of like a old PC game I played once. I can't remember which offhand, but... Oh, really kicking into high gear with the music here. Shit! Ah, man! Well, I had an idea what to expect now, so... No pressure or anything, folks. No pressure at all! No, you don't. Ha! It only takes a moment for the music to kick in, though. That's the only thing I don't like about it. But, yeah, man, it's fine. Okay. Drop down, drop down, don't avoid, hit the pizza. Oh, there we go. Okay. Avoid these guys. Shit! Ah, oh, man. I was doing really well, too. Yeah, that was an overly impatient death on my part there. No, you don't. You're not doing that to me. Try to get this level done quickly and efficiently, but, you know, given that the gravity kind of throws me off a little bit, it doesn't help. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Whoop. God, all this time of avoiding the chicken, and I finally get hit by it. Stupid chicken legs. There we go. Avoid the donuts. Okay, so far so good. Alright, and then bounce up. Ah, shit! I'm not doing any editing in this video, by the way, folks. You're just gonna have to grin and bear it. anyway, let's carry on here. Okay. There we go, finally. All right, kid, what do you got to say for yourself?
We found a radio and sent a transmission back to Earth.
Good job, we don't really need rescuing, though.
It wasn't a distress signal, it just said Dad smells like old cheese.
Oh, great.
I knew you'd like it.
Oh, I got an achievement. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, so let's head back here. I got an achievement that just popped up on my screen from a star thing. Apparently, I unlocked a character called Panic the Possum. So, let's check the costume settings here, because I did not expect that. Where is he? There he is, right there, I think. At least, according to my achievement thing I did. Oh, well. Apparently, I got number 2 worldwide, and I got a star, so that's pretty good. Let's check the leaderboards. Wow. Number 2 overall, though. I'm very proud of that. And I also beat the best time, too, so 3 stars on that, after all that frustration. Couldn't have done a better day, too, because at the day I'm recording this, January 18th, it is my older brother Owen's birthday. So, like I said at the beginning of this video, there'll be a link in the description to the playlist for this series if you want to catch up on other episodes. There'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check that out for yourself. But also, if you are going to leave a comment on this video, and I have seen a lot of people leaving comments on these videos, it would mean a lot to me, but it also would mean a lot to my brother if you could wish him a happy birthday today. I think it would really lift his spirits, because he's been kind of down lately, and his anxiety's been really bad. And it's been really stressing him out lately, and he could use the support, frankly. And one of the reasons why I'm being so glowing about my brother is because since this past November, he has been a very strong rock of support that I never knew I needed. Until now. I'll elaborate more in a future video, but that's all you're gonna get for now. And just, even if you want to just not only wish him a happy birthday, but, you know, tell him thank you for taking good care of me for these last few months, because he's a great guy. He really is. And he's the father of my nephew, so he's trying to do right by that kid as well. And my brother, for God's sake. What else can I say? I mean, he can be a jackass at times, I will admit, but, you know, but I don't care. He's still my brother. I care about him a lot. He means well more often than not. That's what matters. All right, I'm rambling too much about my brother. Thank you so much for watching this video. Keep on gaming. Be awesome, mother. Take care of yourselves. Be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Bye.